Yo, what is poppin'? It's your boy Sauce from the Viral Kingdom, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix your FPS problems that you're having in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Now, I've done extensive research and put tons of hours into this video on finding the best possible solutions and fixes for FPS drops and stutters in the game Cold War, and by the end of this video, I can assure you guys that you're going to be getting a lot better FPS than you're getting right now. But before we do get into those tips, if you guys could go down and drop a like on this video, and subscribe to the channel as I'm going to be posting a ton of Cold War content throughout the year. That's all I ask, and let's get right into these tips. So starting out with the first tip, it is changing the config settings in the document. So what you want to do is go to documents on your PC, then go to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, and then go into player, and you're going to see a file called config. You just want to right click on that and go to edit with notepad, and then you just want to scroll all the way to the bottom until you find a thing that says video underscore memory equals 0.8. What you want to do is just change that value from 0.8 to 0.65. Save this file, restart your game, and see if the FPS is a lot better. This is a huge tip, and it's one of the reasons I put it at number one. Now for the next tip is making sure you have the right PC parts. This may seem like a pretty general tip, but I feel like a lot of people overestimate what their PC parts can do. Cold War is a very demanding game, and I'll have the list of the minimum requirements and the recommended requirements for your PC. If you don't know where your PC parts lie in this category, what you can do is search up a website called User Benchmark and compare it to the minimums and just make sure your PC parts are all up to date. The next tip I have is changing around your graphic card settings. As FPS performance is mostly reliant on graphic cards, these are the best settings for both AMD users and for Nvidia users. These settings should be pretty good, but you can try tweaking around with a few of them and they'll tend to give you a little FPS boost. The next tip is pretty generic, and it's updating your device drivers. I feel like most of you guys should be doing this regularly and already are doing that, but for the few that are maybe new to PC gaming, make sure your device drivers are constantly updated, as they're always going to help out the performance of your game. The next tip is disabling full screen optimization and high DPI in Windows 10. So you can do this by right clicking your Call of Duty icon on your desktop and going to properties. Then hit the compatibility tab and tick off the disable full screen optimizations. Now click the change high DPI settings button and tick override high DPI scaling behavior. And then select application and select OK and apply all these settings. The next tip is pretty basic, and that's simply just toning down all your game settings. If your PC setup isn't the best, you definitely don't want to be running your settings on ultra and high. Maybe try low and medium, and there's a lot of things like shadows, for example, that you can completely turn off and it will help your game, and it honestly won't look that bad without having shadows in the game. The next tip is definitely a big one, and it's turning off game mode in Windows. For whatever reason, Windows has its own game mode as well as Nvidia. And if you guys have ever used Nvidia, Nvidia's way better than Windows, so that's why I recommend turning off the Windows game mode. And you can do this by going to settings and then hit the gaming tab. And then on the game bar, set record game clips, screenshots, and broadcasts using game bar to off. Then go to the captures tab and set record the background while I'm playing a game to off. Lastly, click on the game mode tab and turn it off. This next tip only applies to people who use Discord to talk in calls while they game. Two things you want to do is disable the hardware acceleration in Discord. You can do this by opening up Discord, clicking on user settings, then appearance, and then clicking on hardware acceleration radio, and this will turn it off. Another thing you can do is disabling Discord's in-game overlay. This can cause issues with your FPS, and it's known to do so. So what you want to do is open up Discord, go to overlay under app settings, click on enable in-game overlay, and turn it off. Another tip you can do is increasing the game's priority. So what you want to do is go to Task Manager while your Call of Duty game is already open. Find Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, right click and go to Details. Now, right click on the processes.exe file and set priority to high. This will prioritize your game over other window applications and provide you a little boost. And finally, the last tip is to disable overclocking. I know a lot of PC users love to overclock, however, When you disable this, you'll actually notice that your PC will be providing you a lot more FPS in Call of Duty Cold War. This worked for me, and that's why I no longer overclock my PC. So guys, that is all the tips I have for you today. I'm 100% positive that after watching this video, you guys will be gaining a lot more FPS. If you guys have any personal tips of your own, please leave them down in the comment section so other people can see them. I may release another video for the PS5 and ways to fix it with its FPS problems. But until I do, make sure you guys stay around by subscribing, leaving a like on this video, and having yourselves a great day. Anyways, peace guys. See ya later.